Mark, do you have a second for a word, man? After everything that you've been through, to win the Ring of Honor World Championship and to lose it the way you did to Chris Jericho, man, how is your family gonna take this?